you gonna do 5 years from now, 10 years from now. But you do not wake up in the morning and work on it. Little young whippersnapper's gonna tell me I'm gonna take your spot. How? Don't tell me you're gonna take my spot. You tell me how you gonna do it. I'm getting up at 3. What time you getting up? Cause you gonna have to stay up to beat me. Cause you gonna have to stay up longer to beat me.
You can't change the game to like fit your little life without your little structure.
Dog, with that dog, with that dog, that dog, with that dog, that dog, with dog, with that dog.
You ain't gonna wanna come for this. The next play, you gonna think twice about coming after me. I need you to put the type of effort forward that the world knows don't come from me.
That's why I'm successful. I got that dog. After 20 years of doing it, I still got that dog. I've not forgotten it. I've not forgotten that I was in abandoned buildings. I've not forgotten that I ate out of trash cans. I still got that dog. And with that dog, I execute. Now the world knows who I am. Why? High risk, high engagement.
I will not surrender.